In this video, we'll show you how to connect your printer to a Windows computer. There are three steps to connecting your printer to a Windows PC. First, preparing the printer for connection. Second, performing the printer setup. Third, installing the printer software. Let's get started. Make sure your wireless router is turned on and properly set up. Now, let's prepare the printer for connection. Press and hold the wireless connect button on the home screen for about 3 seconds. Check that this screen appears. The printer preparation is complete. Now, let's download the installation software. Enter the URL ij.start.canon in the address bar. Click Setup. Enter your product name then click Go. If a region selection or country selection screen appears, follow the on-screen instructions. Click Start. Click, if you have already prepared your printer, go to Connect. Click Download. The setup will start automatically. If the setup does not start, double-click on the downloaded file to get started. Next, let's start the setup. Click Start Setup. Click Next. Select your region, then click Next. Read the terms, then click Yes. If you click No, the software will not install. On the Services Related to Canon Products screen, click Do Not Agree or Agree. The printer can be used regardless of your selection. When this screen appears, confirm that your printer and wireless router appear, and then click Yes to complete the connection. Once the connection is completed, click Next. The driver will now be installed. This may take several minutes. At the test print screen, click Start and follow any on-screen instructions to perform a test print. After test printing is complete, click Next. When this screen appears, the setup is complete. Click Next. On the software installation screen, confirm the software you want to install is selected. Then, click Next. The software will now be installed. This may take several minutes. Click Next. Click Exit. The software installation is now complete. Now, you can print or scan from your Windows computer. To connect to a mobile device, see the video Enabling Printing from a Smartphone iOS or Enabling Printing from a Smartphone Android. Thanks for watching.